For me, this is like, I don't believe it, because for me, as this is gonna be my last year, as year 12,
yeah.
And I'm gonna go through on this too, you know. I'm gonna seek for job. I'm here now while seeking for job, and it's very funny for me. And I lost this hope when I'm actor and director, and I went to this and I'm trying to look for job pattern, and I found this on the website, like, they're looking for Santa Claus.
Yeah.
They're looking for Santa Claus, and I feel happy. Yeah, I can act like Santa Claus. Why not? It's good. I just give them call and I say, yeah, I'm calling for this job, you know, and I want to apply for it. Yeah, they start asking me just a question, where you from? I say, I'm from Sudan. Yeah. Oh. All right, well, we're really sorry, because we're not looking for African, we're looking for Santa. And that was on the Christmas. It's like a few days for the Christmas to come, and you know how everyone celebrate the Christmas. Even me, I always celebrate Christmas happy all this time. Say, we're looking for Santa. I say, what do you mean? Say, we're not looking for African, we're looking for Santa. I didn't get it even. What does he mean by we're looking for Santa? And then at the end I found out that they're looking not for Africa, not for the color, you know. The different thing is color, you know. Like, we're looking for white, not black, you know. So I started asking myself, when I said, is the Christmas for white people just only, or for black too? That's really funny, you know. And from that time, I don't believe Christmas. I felt like I don't believe Christmas because of the word that he told me. Every single African Sudanese man or woman going through that difficult things. I don't know, maybe some people they're gonna understand it the wrong way, but that's the way I wanna share my stories with the society, you know. It's not just only me. It's everyone. I wish to go home, but for me now, as growing up, is all the good feeling is like dying every day now. Dying every day, because the life I used to live a long time ago is not gonna be the life that I'm gonna find it there now. Because this war cost me a lot, but yeah. The reason that I want to become a director is about this crazy war that's going on there, back in Sudan. I want to become a real director, and I don't care how holy you do the stuff there, but I believe myself, I'm a director. Whatever the fate they do, I'm going to show the reality of what's going on exactly in Sudan there, for all the world to know. Because the first time when I came here, there's some strand asking me, where are you from? I say, I'm from Sudan. Where is it? That's very funny, you know? It's like, we don't exist in this world even. So it's very funny for me. What do you mean, where is it? Have you looked at a map before? I say, no, but I don't know. I say, yeah, do you know Egypt? Yeah, I know Egypt. Then you know Sudan, you know? Because Egypt is next to Sudan. And yeah, that's what I feel. I just want to show, you know? I want to start with this. And I believe that I'm going to show it on Monday too. I just one thing I'm just gonna say to the society outside there. We're not bad at you guys think. I learned this from one man was there back in Sudan, you know, like long time ago, the light, you know, like there wasn't too much light there. And this greedy man, he was the only one electrician who worked in there. And what he do, he always like, they call him, you know, to come and fix the light, if the light like broke or something.
Yeah.
He must come pick it. So he's the only one in the town to fix the light.
Yeah.
And to call him, you must give him this money and that money, and you must book for him to come. And you can't wait for this, you know. And when he died, all the town was no light on.